till you find your way back home.
Hello guys, and welcome to night 2. Someone answer the phone.
Hello?
Hi.
Well, you're here. Listen, you made it to day 2. Congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and Sprint become more active and progressive.
Hey, Freddy, why are you saying it's me? Oh.
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come on stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something, someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react.
Hey, Foxy.
Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also,
can't tell if that's Mango Gamer.
From time to time, a character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active with the camera and remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Can we just point out that guy's a pain in the back? He expects me to do this job for minimal wage. I love that. Well, there he is. East Bunny. Hold on a minute, that's my corridor. Oh, you see? He's up. Bye. Thank you for coming to Ben Industries. I am not the droid you were looking for. Don't know why you really want from me. Did anyone else just see like a little Freddy flicker then? Freddy. Okay. Things are going okay for night 2. 2 a.m. living it up in my little office. That seems. See, I don't remember that. I don't know what that is. If someone can point out what the heck that is, that'll be great. Because I'm recording this just after night 1. I'm pretty much gonna keep recording these after each other till I die, and then wait a bit till our next upload. So, night two. Hi, Chica. He's, yeah. Easter Bunny's up my corridor again. And now he's gone. That's a dog. There's the Easter Bunny. You don't look out of order to me. This game is all about paying attention to the game noise. Hi, Chica. No, you terrify me. I don't like it. I don't like it, guys. I don't like it. Foxy, just don't. Guy. Notice how the eyes are just staring right at the cap. Uh-oh. So who do you think's gonna kill me? Look away. Oh, please, night 6. I mean, 6 a.m. Come on. Come on, please. Holy shit. Thank you, guys. Goodbye.